wanted to record this because it's information that I'm interested in. I'm not so much looking at, you know, I know what I was taught to say about that.
Why do we never get an answer when we're knocking at the door? With a thousand million questions about hate and death and war. Because when we stop and look around us, there is nothing that we need. In a world of persecution that is burning in.
There are about at least 1,000 different things that are pointing to Daniel 10:21 and Daniel 12.
It's not the way that you say it when you do those things to me. It's more the way that you mean it when you tell me what will be. And when you stop and think about it, you won't believe it's true.
So this one goes through the Chrysaotos, which is why they attach Jesus Christ.
I'm looking for someone to change my life. I'm looking for a miracle in my life. And if you
Yeshu Christ, which is not a name. Mashika is Chrysaotos.
Lose the love I knew, safely through.
For the world, allodial title.
Of the mountains and the crashing of the sea, there lies a land.
For the HaMashiach. So there's something different in the end by a binary code and worldwide words.
My mind becomes confused between the dead and the sleeping and the road that I must choose. I'm looking for
that are still not going to come out like this. That's my job.
I'm looking for a miracle in my life. And if you could see,
that's what I've been doing. But it has a lot to do with memory, precision memory.
It's not the way that you say it when you do those things to me. It's more the way you really mean it when you tell me.
Retrieving it. Finding those codices such as Passover. Nisan 14.
Look around us, there is nothing that we need.
He's got to get a bayonet. To be the Shiloh. And that's my understanding. One was sent out from the Temple Mount in 1967. And I know that it's even marked and with the King's Highway with the Western United States here mapping. And that's cartography. That science is also based on conic measure, or equidistant conic measure. We'll say equivalent to equal distance sequencing with words and numbers in the Torcos. And so this the cartography is also mapped out in the natural form of creation. And the people really, really do know that God created this earth. People who run the show, they know that. So anyway, that's all I want to point to right now. Let's go to I wanted to show right here, down below, that I did make a presentation at the Acoma tribe, but this is from the Zuni, the Hopi, the Pueblo Native Americans, AB Originals. And they are on reservations for a reason. Jin is in the stars. Let me kind of go forward here. And this is really just my own personal documenting. The sun, as the sun rises in the east and sets in the west, so shall the sign of the coming of the Son of Man.